What's going on YouTube? Remez here. Welcome back to More Last of Us. This is episode 9, part 2. Obviously, videos I had to cut short. I did explain in the intro in part 1. But if you do like what I've done so far and you find any of the storylines helpful or things I do, please like, subscribe, and the notification bell. Peace out. Alright, where was I? Yeah, I want to check out this room, where am I? Something I wanted to check. Can I craft one? Yeah, I can.
There you go.
I bet it'd be worth it if I can find some stuff in there. What I thought there were four. Nicely done. Oh, and bullets. Perfect. Muscles upgraded. Perfect. Make sure I'm more fully loaded. I've got most of an S. Four bullets. So two of them. Upstairs we go.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Well, I'm back here, okay. I think I've just been in that room though. Yeah, I've just been in that room. It's not flashing light. Oh, power in there somewhere. Well, I came that way, didn't we? I went that way, so forward. Someone there anyway. Someone's definitely here. I've been there now, to be honest, but I didn't see anyone. Monkeys.
These new clickers.
Yeah. There could have been zombie monkeys.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
You idiot. So in other words, I was testing.
Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
So they are zombie monkeys after all. Why would you let them loose? Willingly? No one else in them. One simple mistake and then that's it. It's a bit, you know, turned into a fucking zombie. Come back in a sec, because I'm guessing that's the way out. I've got to go. I'll just check the rest of the area. Make sure I haven't forgotten anything. Probably just zombie rock, because you don't really know what we are. Well, I don't know. Some sort of monkey there. I don't know. Maybe the monkeys are not actually infected, but they can still transmit. I don't know. Just like her, maybe.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore. Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
I've got a little, Okay. Fuck's sake.
I don't think so.
I just couldn't launch because I don't know, man. That just didn't work out then. If you want to get out of here and call it. Fuck's sake, I just couldn't, like, hit him in time. It's time he's dying from the shotgun, now watch. And I've got a gun and you're chasing someone with a gun. I might basically try and fuck out. Come on, Andy. Yeah, got enough of that. Yeah, got enough of full durability on them. Full durability shields don't break when used to escape a click up grapple. Oh. Yeah, definitely. That's definitely going to come in handy, to be honest. Oh, wait, Eddie. Come on. Move. Any bullets in these to kill the rear? Well, he's one of them now.
ready for that.
Nice. Oh shit. Oh, that's fucking powerful. Imagine that on Call of Duty. I got my axe, I'm up in my axe, man. I'll just use the first aid. Do I play as her now?
Those were my friends you killed. You want to do this the hard way? You little
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
Dude, I love this kid, man.
Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie. The kid's got a gun.
Back.
He's
in. Shit.
Oh, shit. Done, Ellie.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
Can you get on?
That was fun.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Your food. Poor thing.
This won't last very long.
Come out all cute and happy looking like.
You'll just startle it.
I'm playing as Ellie now. Oh, I do as well. Sweet.
Where'd you go? There he is. Easy. Easy.
That's too far. Try it.
That was a terrible shot.
Yeah, I know. Just thought I'd give it a go. Where is it? Moving up here. Let's look up here.
Gotta be more quiet.
Thank you. What am I stuck on? I'm going to try and take a reasonable shot.
Steady. Got you.
Tucked it. I don't agree with hunting myself, but it's in the game. I can track it easier now, I've tagged it.
Hold it steady. Oh man.
Me for poor thing scared.
Now are you still alive?
I've hit him twice, I think. I've hit him once, I know that. I think I had a second one to hit him as well.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Don't be any zombies. Well, I can't do anything. I mean, I can make stuff. Well, I've got no guns with this one. Just a...
Awesome.
John must be resting somewhere, wherever it was she took him. Or where I went to.
Oh.
Did someone shoot it or did it just die? Watch out.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Clickers. Thought I didn't open it up.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Oh shit, I missed. Shit. Why are you going for me?
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on.
Oh shit.
On your right.
That's what he said as well. Oh shit. Down to one bullet left.
More infected on this side.
Got these though.
They must have followed. Maybe they followed me and your friend. Doesn't
I agree.
This way.
Fucking.
Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
Any guns or bullets around here somewhere?
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No clickers. Get out of there!
He's dead. How can she die like that, really, when she's actually immune? she can still die, I guess, but... Oops. I think all dead. Oh, go down there. That guy actually die? No, he's just I'll just call a video soon. Oh, nice. Right.
There you are.
Come on.
The job permission is a bit so I can save it and then end the video. Because I'm getting a bit long now. What was that?
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
We'll go then. What have I got? Everyone's got to get it.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Shit. One there.
Through here.
Just 'cause how many zombies are there, man?
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Seems like his friend's dying.
Jeez. fought those things and lost.
Oh, boy. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Shit. What? Yeah, she managed to bite me. Oh.
Get ready. On your left.
Oh. Problem is, her metal weapon's pretty shit. To work then.
You hear that? We're on the roof.
I know.
Over.
Get ready.
Oh shit. Fuck, mate.
We We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
Just got him.
No!
You're welcome for a save, mate. Dead.
Hey, kid.
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right, let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. Now, a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see? Everything happens for get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here.
Well, now Joel's getting on there.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Oh, come on. Come on. Need to save it. Horse.
Come get me, you motherfuckers! Let's go, boy!
Get the fucking horse!
Killed my fucking horse. Right, guys, I think I'm going to save it here now, and I'm going to end the episode here and now. I hope you like what I've done. I'm sorry it's a bit long today. If you do like what I've done, please like, subscribe, and don't forget to notification bell. Peace out.